What is this ball doing? Ooh. Ooh. I don't understand the ball. Okay. The ball finally decided to give up. Yeah. Oh boy. Well, that was interesting. There's been a lot of that power up, hasn't there? But I mean, hey, that's a fish. Is that? Yeah, that's a fish. How about that? Giant paddle away! Oh boy, here we go again! Looks like the balls bump into each other. Which I never knew. Yeah, just keep teleporting, you know? This is one of those times where teleporting is actually really helpful for the ball, because by teleporting, it's able to get into areas where it can break more blocks easily, so... I'll take it. I'll gladly take it. Why not? Oh, I can't get that power up this time. Oh well. That damn ball. Gotta always trust your instincts here. My instincts are not exactly doing me much good here. So I don't really have much room to talk, so... I have no idea how I managed to catch that. You know what would be interesting if it got into that top left corner there? Wow, gee me. If it managed to get to that top left corner, because there's nowhere the ball would be able to go. It would just be breaking blocks like crazy. So, I mean, whatever. Oh, damn it. It happened again. It happened again. My timing is so poor. Okay. Come on. I just never noticed that there's this little two blue notches that show up whenever I, get the sticky power up. I never noticed that. I never noticed that before. That's interesting. I have no idea what I was thinking there. And why I really did not deserve to... keep a ball. Ooh, keep my life there in that round. So I mean, eh. Damn it! Every time that power up drops, the ball just moves over to the left side. Ooh, well, there's where I was waiting for in terms of that jumping over to the top left corner. Actually did a lot of damage up there. However, the ball's moving very, very fast now. So... this could get troublesome. But what? That momentum, I swear.